You know, it seems like we've been telling you about construction delay after construction delay all week. And tonight, well, you can add one more to the list. Knox County Mayor Glenn Jacobs saying we'll have to wait longer for the Gibbs Pedestrian Bridge, honoring Staff Sergeant Ryan Knaus.
Due to some funding issues with the state and challenges with utility alignment and permitting, that's been pushed back about a year. Obviously, this is a disappointment. Our engineering folks have been pushing to move forward, but unfortunately, the processes we must follow aren't always the most streamlined.
As we've been telling you, the pedestrian bridge will cross Tazewell Pike between Gibbs Middle and Gibbs High Schools. The bridge was announced as a way to preserve Staff Sergeant Knaus's memory. He was one of 13 U.S. service members killed during the withdrawal from Afghanistan. Before he joined the military, he graduated from Gibbs High School. We'll keep you updated.